I don't want to auto-resolve, because then they'll win. In fact, I think I may have to do something I don't want to do right now, actually. Oh no, they didn't bunker down. Good.
Target acquired.
We are victorious.
Yeah, waste of time, though. Ouch.
Constructing unit.
All right, let's do that. Okay. Now then.
Star Destroyer reporting
in production.
Oh, hey, we have Veers. Never mind, I said earlier that Veers wasn't in this mod. He is. I lied. I'm a dirty, stinking liar. It seems.
Unit in production.
I'm a dirty, filthy, stinking liar. Who has an executor class.
Building started.
Fairing is caring. I like it. Fairing is very caring. I fare a lot.
Ready to go.
Okay. Let's see
unit in
what those plans are looking like.
Vehicle
again.
In production.
And we're gonna start biting down, I think.
Vehicle in production.
Ready to go.
Constructing unit.
Oh, no, no. Honestly, I think AT-AT rushing is more of a challenge than people would think. Because they're just so immobile.
Ready to go.
And you just cannot move them anywhere.
Let's move out.
It's tough stuff, man. Tough stuff. Oh, I just lost. Yeah.
Ready to go.
If they wanted to take Thyfero, they definitely could. What was this looking like? Okay, still same fleet composition as before.
Ready to go.
Yeah. It's gonna be massive overkill, but you know what? Can do it anyways.
Construction complete.
Laser droid tanks, whatever. They are pretty damn solid.
Vehicle in production.
Ready to go.
If you can listen very carefully, you can hear the conductor going copyright strikes during the recording.
Reporting.
In that song. True story. Not really.
Reporting.
Alright, you run Sovereign. Eclipse. He commands the Eclipse in space battles. That's right. Let's do this.
Reporting.
Tactical battle imminent.
Well, they are all terrain. You can send them in all kinds of terrain, but they go slowly in equal kinds of terrain. They're powerful against everything, yeah, but you're gonna have to spam them either in very big numbers or have a lot of flexible troops. Around.
Choose your reinforcements.
Or mobile, like say infantry or something.
Incoming.
Okay. Here we go. Woohoo!
It will be done.
Head out.
Oh gosh, Mr. McDonald's. I remember now. It's Mr. McDonald's. I love this guy. His voice actor is so good.
Heading to target.
Alright, we also have a Praetor.
Move there now.
Fall out.
At maximum unit capacity.
Oh, man. Peekaboo! I kill you!
I am ready.
Okay.
They will be taken care of.
Suddenly, Tiber's on.
Reinforcement.
By my will.
By Admiral Teradon here.
I love that guy's voice acting. It's so good.
No,
nuh-uh.
Well,
you ain't going nowhere, son. Actually, no, you can't actually. Go ahead and leave. Oh, thanks, Deuce. I can't remember when or how I learned that strategy, but it was a long, long, long time ago.
You shall know pain.
Cruiser here. Moving out. Fire!
Superior General Delvard is here.
Superior General?
I'm not sharing my glory.
Why not? Get out of here, son. This ain't your mod. You don't belong here. But you're welcome here nonetheless, because Thrawn is just such a good guy.
Name of the Empire.
Pelion is also a really good voice actor.
I have no paradox here. Listen to me.
Listen to me.
Listen to me now.
Ow.
I'm standing by.
Love it. I love it. I just want to meet that guy's voice actor and just hug him. God, I will say this. It looks like I'm bashing him right now, but he plays his role well. He's meant to be like this really posh, really big bone, let's say, character. And he plays that well. He also's got a red victory class cruiser. And he's got a pretty mean combination. Boost weapon power and boost shield power. Something that you don't see in the vanilla game at all. I also win. Oh, man. But yeah. I think we're gonna have some more fun with these guys before I call it a day.
Destination reporting.
Listen to me now! Me.
Reporting, sir.
Just now.
Reporting.
I love that voice actor, though, so much. Alright, Veers. Actually, you guys. All you guys. All y'all. Except your ugly face. You can stay there. I don't even know who you are. Probably Sith or something.
Acknowledged. Ready to go. On my way, sir.
Hey, man, I'm right with you, Deuce. Praetor is an awesome ship. In fact, speaking of Praetors, 10K.
Vehicle in production. Build one.
Just to kind of splooge a little bit.
Vehicle in production. Vehicle in production.
All right, here we go. Let's do this.
Invasion commencing.
Let's hope this is enough. Oh, don't send the Emperor in first, please. That would suck. I would have to restart that fight, because I'm not losing the Emperor in a ground fight. Okay.
Choose your reinforcements.
On the way.
Destination is acknowledged.
We've come across enemy units.
Send in.
Setting coordinates.
The Emperor. Oh, so I have a random building here for no reason. Great. Oh, I know. Uplink station. They don't like me having that, apparently.
Awaiting your orders.
Deploying stormtroopers.
I'm not saying he's bad on the ground, I'm just saying the risk isn't worth the reward. By any means.
Inputting coordinates.
Oh, I should be AT-AT spamming right now, actually. Ah, oh, man.
Your orders, Commander?
Damn it. Alright.
I am ready.
Four words.
What is your order? As you command.
March.
Acknowledged.
Heading out.
Yes, sir.
We're actually gonna go over here, I think. Either here or here where the power generator is. Alternatively, it could be there. I'm pretty sure in vanilla he's supposed to take up two reinforcement slots, but he only gives you another one, so. Not gonna worry about the infantry we're sacrificing. They're only stormtroopers. I have seen American Sniper. It is a very, very good movie. But for the purpose of entertainment, I'd rather not we talk about it.
Let's go.
This is an entertainment channel. I prefer to talk about entertainment, not,
standing by.
Well,
excellent.
Qualifies as entertainment. I don't want to.
Roger.
Talk about something that kind of serious.
In.
Very Firing. Solid movie, though. And I'm not really one for movies either.
Keep going. This way.
I don't like to watch movies. I think that I can spend a lot more time, a lot better time,
moving out,
playing games.
Advancing.
Run, please.
Squad, move out.
Get up there.
Away, sir.
Please get up there. I at least want to know. Okay, it's just some Mandalorian huts. Fantastic.
I read you, sir. Over.
I'm not a Canadian sniper.
Ready for orders.
ATAA here. Awaiting orders.
Pretty sure the,
Always ready, sir.
Enemy sighted.
Man. I'm pretty sure the longest kill...
Keep going.
Was Canadian. Or, wait, no, they could use Canadian ammunition. Yeah, I think that was it.
Affirmative.
I seem to remember that for no reason at all. Ooh, those ATAAs showing that mountain who's boss.
Reporting in. We're ready.
And everything else except for what they're supposed to be shooting at.
Standing by. I read you.
I anticipate no problems.
Roger that.
Ready to move.
Copy. You can start your advance momentarily.
Awaiting orders.
Over there. Reporting.
Oh, man.
They call that a defense.
Choose your reinforcements.
Destination set.
Unit destroyed.
This British sniper. Orders. Man. Shows how much I know.
Copy.
I should just stop talking like I know things.
I copy.
I don't.
Roger.
Unit destroyed.
Let's go. We're on it. On the way.
Miliaire? Thanks.
Setting coordinates. Reporting. Scouting.
Yes, sir.
Attack!
On my way.
Choose your reinforcements.
On my way, sir. Yes, Commander. On my way, sir.
Unit destroyed.
Order moving out.
I am ready.
Dropping additional soldiers. Your orders. Armor advancing. They're in my sight.
Wow. Nice dodges.
What
didn't save
order?
You, though. So.
As you command. Yes, General. Standing by.
Ready.
Ready for orders.
I think American Sniper was the last movie I saw before...
All right, men. Load your weapons.
Or no.
Roger
hang
down.
On. Other way around. Lone Survivor. Was the last movie I saw before American Sniper. Lone Survivor, I'm really glad stuck to the book. Like, hardcore.
Yes, Commander. Scanning air.
I read the book a while ago, and they only skimped out on, like, two minor things.
Over. Charge cannon.
Yes, sir.
Commander?
Ready to go.
Scouting area. Let's go. Reporting, sir.
Awaiting orders, right away.